Two women were killed after a car they were in plunged over an ocean cliff along the central coast. Bodega Bay fire crews say that dozens of people visiting the scenic overlook near the head trail saw the SUV go down the cliff. It landed on its roof. And by the time crews got to the SUV, the women inside had died. Their names have not been released. The cause of this crash is currently under investigation.